Open up all locks around the damaged shingle using a hammer claw or your hands. Break off the nail tab and remove the damaged shingle. Open up all of the locks on the shingles that touch the damaged shingle. Once complete, open up the locks on the new shingle and install. Be sure to open up the existing shingles enough to be able to insert a new nail in the upper right-hand nail tab. Once nailed, proceed to lock everything back together.